Neighbors aren't happy with a very loud hurricane testing business in West Palm Beach. Good evening. Thanks for staying with us here at 5. I'm Todd McDermott.
And I'm Tiffany Kinney. As we first told you yesterday, here's why. That noise is from this aircraft engine. It helps determine if buildings can withstand hurricane force winds. Here's the problem. Architectural Testing, the company that runs it, is here off Electronics Way, which is right across the street from the Northwood Hills neighborhood.
Tonight, we have continuing coverage of the story. Mayor Jeri Muoio is talking about making possible zoning changes as companies like these aren't so close to homes. Angela Rozier, live in West Palm Beach, to explain that. Angela?
Well, Todd and Tiffany, as you said, that hurricane testing company is located here just to the west of me near the tracks. Now, check this out. To the east of me, there's some type of scrap metal or recycling plant. Now, back to me, behind me here in the middle of all of this, the neighborhood.
Joshua Wood moved into his Northwood Hills home 3 years ago. He knew it was next to an industrial park.
From my window up there, I can see the property in question.
Can you hear the property in question?
I absolutely can hear that property, and I can hear the properties next door in the adjoining industrial area.
The company he's referring to is Architectural Testing, Inc., or ATI. It uses an aircraft engine to test hurricane-proof buildings. It's also located right down the street from Wood's home, which she says is also not far from the scrap metal and recycling businesses he and some of his neighbors say are also pretty loud.
We deal with, and you can hear right now, all day long, all the trucks that come in and out going to the recycling places and also the mulching place.
What would you like to see happen?
What would I would like to see it rezoned, and I would like to so it's not heavy industrial.
The mayor of West Palm Beach plans to bring the rezoning issue to the commission next week.
We're looking at a zoning in progress for that particular area, which means we would halt all other permits that would come in. That'll give us what I think is a six-month stop to everything while we rezone.
One local realtor says this will be bad for business.
You sort of have to balance the fact that these people bought their homes in next to an industrial property, industrial area, again, certainly not with the noise level that this creates.
He says, especially since ATI is working with the city to minimize the noise problem.
But at the same time, you've got a very viable business that wants to stay in Palm Beach County, employing people probably at higher than an average wage, and that's good for business.
And again, we did talk to the vice president of ATI earlier today. He says, again, he is working with the city of West Palm Beach to try and come up with some type of solution to minimize the noise at his plant. In the meantime, the issue will be going before the commission on Monday. Reporting live in West Palm Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.